कृष्णा स्वामी साहब एंड ऑल कुटुंबर पीपल्स केम फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु वी वेलकम यू इन दिल्ली। डॉक्टर साहब वी आर कंप्लीटली सपोर्ट योर डिमांड बिकॉज द ड्रीम ऑफ आयमन शेखर नाथ साहब विश टू गेट द रिस्पेक्ट। We are very honest people. In Maharashtra, we are demanding from general caste to OBC because there are few part of Maharashtra we are in OBC and few part of Maharashtra we are in general caste. We are Maratha, so we want complete Maharashtra Maratha people in OBC. In one part of India, Gujarat, we are in general caste in Gujarat. We known over there as a Patel. We are also the Kutumbar people. We are basically the farmer people. Mr. Hardik Patel is fighting over there from general caste to backward caste. I am the general secretary of Hardik Patel's movement, Patel Non Nirman Sena. Dr. Saab, we complete support from Hardik Patel sides also and Manni respected Sri Nitish Kumar also support your demand and we are in with you in this fight. We are basically socially and educationally backward people. We are not untouchable people. So we feel all over writer in written in his literature, if we don't get good food, then we will be physically. If we don't get the social respect, then we will complete weak from mental, educationally and mentally weak. If we can't do anything physical weak, similarly we can't do anything if we are the mental weak. We need the mental respect, social respect from all over country. We are not just rural caste people. Basically, we are the farmer people. So, Dr. Saab, you continue your fight and one day we want to see you as the chief minister of Tamil Nadu. Because you are the very honest, you are the generator of everything from the lands. So Dr. Saab, please carry on. I am with you and after 2.5 months your suggestion is very correct. In Madurai or Chennai we gather to around 5 lakh people over there. In that program Mr. Hardik Patel will be there and Mr. Nitish Kumar also will be there in the support of your demand. Thank you so much. The North India and the eastern part of India is with you. India is the caste-based country. We are basically the political people and we have the strong belief in the nationality. But India is the caste-based country and you are fighting for its caste and I am supporting for the same. Thank you so much.